Many organizations are trying to respond to a disruptive networked economy by becoming more responsive. But in the heart of that, there's often an irony of the approach they're taking. So they set out trying to be more experimenting. But what they want to do is specify the exact process by which that experimentation happens. They want their individuals to be more autonomous, but they're deeply concerned to control that autonomy and ensure that at no time does the autonomy create any situation which creates a problem for the organization. They want to be able to see the autonomy and measure it at the same point. They want to be able to make sure that their individuals are maximizing the opportunities in front of them in line with existing processes. And most important of all, they want their employees to be more transparent so they can better manage them and deliver outcomes for the organization, but they don't want to tell them anything. So as we approach the responsive organization, we need to think how we live a little bit more over here, and that our management practices reflect the goals we have for our employees and our people.